because he was used to playing, you know, just on his own and everything, he didn't know much about rehearsing. So we went, we worked with these guys, and it was like not very good. And, you know, so I'm going, and he says, no, it's great, it's great. It's going to be, you know, it's going to be terrific and everything. And we went and played these two jobs, and it was pretty disastrous. We didn't think it was very good, let alone how the audience felt about it. They really didn't think it was very good.